Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Former Home Secretary and now BJP leader RK Singh has made shocking revelations related to underworld don Dawood Ibrahim during an interview given to a media house. He said India had planned an operation to take down underworld don Dawood Ibrahim, but this operation was compromised by some Mumbai police officials who were corrupt. RK Singh revealed details of how corrupt elements in the Mumbai police foiled a secret operation to take down Dawood. The operation was launched when Atal Bihari Vajpayee was the Prime Minister and current NSA Ajit Doval was at the IB. Indian government had roped in some elements from Chota Rajan gang and they were being trained at a secret location outside Maharashtra. But Mumbai police officials who were in touch with D Company landed up at the training camp with arrest warrants for the covert operatives who had been engaged in India. This is the first time that a high-level government official has confirmed about India's covert operation to take down Dawood Ibrahim. He added, nothing that Dawood and Lashkar-e-Toyba chief Hafiz Saeed are being protected by the powerful Pakistan Army and the ISI. He stressed that a secret operation must be carried out in the manner that the United States did to kill terrorist Osama bin Laden and Mullah Omar. He also stressed that India must stop dialogue with Pakistan and instead deal with the situation in a strategic manner. That's all for now, but don't forget to get all such updates here on One India News. So please go ahead and click that button to subscribe us. Take care.